Hello everyone, and welcome back to my Building with Owl Bunny draft series. Today, we'll be making a fantasy house. So as you can see, I already got the foundation of the house complete. So if you want to know, this is 4 tall right here. You leave 3 blocks, and another 4 tall column. This is 7 tall, leave 3 blocks, 4 tall. So this is basically a 5x5 square, another 5x5 square right here, and a 3x2 square right here. So yeah, let's just get started. So let's just go and make the building. So let's just do some deep slate brick stairs to make our roof, placing them just like so. Now over here, we'll be making a A-shaped roof. Oh, and by the way, place a slab right there. So make an A-shaped roof just like this. Normal stair, upside down stair, upside down stair, normal stair, normal stair, upside down stair, normal stair facing this way, and 2 slabs just like so. And do the same thing on this side as well. Okay, so when you've done that, it should look something like this. Now let's do the top bit's roof. So let's just go right here and let's just make a bigger A-shaped roof. So let's bring this all the way across here, but leave 1 spot for the chimney. Let's go to the other side, do the same thing. Oh, whoops. And then let's place a upside down stair, a full block, and then a normal stair, upside down stair, normal stair, upside down stair, normal stair facing this way, and 2 slabs, just like so. And repeat the same thing on the other side. Okay, so once you've done that, it should look something like this. So now let's complete the whole entire roof. So let's place these into here. Let's connect these right here to a wall that's eventually going to be there, and let's connect these together. So I want to use some amethyst blocks as my roof blocks. So let me show you how they make music. So let's just place them inside here. Oh, whoops. I love the purpleness of these blocks. It looks really, really cool, and it also makes a lot of really, really good music. It is randomized, but it just sounds so nice. Let's just fill in the whole entire roof with this block. Let's do the upper bit right here as well. Let's do the same on this side. Oh. Whoops. Just like so. And now your roof should look something like this. So now let's do some of the wall blocks. So I got some calcite and some diorite. So let's just do the wall. Oh, and I forgot to put some beams right here. Totally my fault. Let's go up top right here and place some beams as well. Here as well, and here as well. That is my fault, sorry about that. So now let's continue with the wall. So I'll be using some of these, and I'll be doing some texturing. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. Okay, so this is the front of the house after texturing. This is the right side. This is the back. And this is the left side. And this is the front again. So now let's grab some strips of spruce and oak logs, and let's just place them inside this bit. So place 1, 2 of the oak, and then place 1 spruce, 1 spruce. Let's do the same on this side. 2 oak, 1 there and 1 there for the spruce. Up top, let's place 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 1, 2 of the spruce. Do the same thing on the other side. Let me just quickly get up there. Let's place 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2 of spruce, and another 2 right here. So it's starting to really take shape. It looks really, really cool. So now let's add some extra details. Let's place 3 slabs right here. Let's not put slabs right here. Up top, let's place 3 slabs right there. Do the same thing on the other side. Let's place 3 slabs. Oh, whoops. 1, 2, and 3. Just like so. So now let's grab our brick blocks, our brick stairs, and our brick slabs. Let's also grab some spruce trapdoors and a campfire. So we're making some of the chimney, and I don't want these slabs right there. So let's make the chimney. So let's powder this up all the way to the top, place another block, a stair, break this block, press and then place 1, and then 2, 3, 4, and 5 on the 5th block, place a campfire, surround it with spruce trapdoors, place a slab, and that is the upper top of the chimney done. And let's do the bottom half. Let's place 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, press a brick stair, place a brick block right there, a stair, and stair right there. I'll add another brick block right there, and then let's place a brick slab right there. So that is the chimney done. It looks really, really good. So now let's do some of the interior. So let me just quickly grab some of my spruce planks and let's just fill in the whole entire floor with it. After that, let's place 3 of our each of our stairs. Remember to fill all of this in, and then let's place some more stairs right here. Fill all of this in, and then let's link it up right here along this place. Place these stairs all the way over here, leave one spot for a ladder to go up to the top floor, and then make a new floor for our bedroom. Just like so. Now right here, let's grab some calcite and some diorite and let's place them inside these to make some walls. I think I want a calcite right here actually. There we go. So now let's do the upper top. Place some oak stairs right here. Then grab your oak planks, place 3 right here, 3 right here, and 3 on the other side. Now let's grab some lanterns and place 3 right here. It is very bright because I have shaders on. Let's place all lanterns right here as well. Now let's grab some ladders and let's make a top like right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's grab a spruce trapdoor. Let's go all the way up to the top and let's place it and activate it. Now let's just grab our bed and some other stuff for the bedroom. Let's grab a bed right here, place the bed. It's a red, nice bed. Let's place 2 barrels. Let's grab some dark oak wood stairs to make a little bit of a place for us to work. Let's grab a flower pot, a glow item frame, and a bucket of axolotl. And then let's place a flower pot right there. Let's grab maybe not a fern. Let's grab some crimson roots. Yeah, that looks nice. Then let's grab some of our paintings. Yes, I like that painting as well. Then let's grab a item frame and let's place a clock so that you know what time it is all the time. Nice. Now last thing I want to do in here is place some red carpet. 1, 2, and 3. just like so, and it looks like a proper bedroom right now. Let's go and work downstairs. Now downstairs, I want to make a little bit of a fireplace, so let's break into the wall for this one. Let's fill in the wall just like so. Break this block. Now, normally, I basically do 1, 2, 3 like this. But this one, I don't want to do that. Let's place some stairs, a slab, and then up top, a slab. It looks much more different and it's just more unique. Now let's grab a campfire and some iron bars. Just like so. Now let's grab our white stained glass panes and let's fill in all of the windows. Nice. So now let's grab some of our kitchen supplies. Furnace, blast furnace, smoker, cobblestone wall, smooth stone slab, and some barrels. Two barrels right there, cobblestone wall, smooth stone slab. Let's place our oak wood stairs for some seating. Grab your spruce fence, your stone pressure plate, your crafting table as well. Spruce fence, stone pressure plate, crafting table right here. Then let's grab some paintings and some item frames. Let's just get some paintings. Not that painting. I don't like that one. Nope. Yes. Then let's grab. Not that painting. Yes, that painting. 3 item frames right here. Let's grab a wooden pickaxe, stone pickaxe, and iron pickaxe. And these symbolizes the first 3 pickaxes of your world. And that is relatively done, but right now I want to add some red carpet. Let's place red carpet along the sides right here, so that mobs cannot spawn. Okay, so that is your interior done. It looks really, really good. Now the last thing I want to add is a door, obviously, because you need a way to get inside your building. So that is the interior done. So now let's work on the exterior. Let's grab some cobblestone walls. Let's grab our chains and some lanterns. Let's grab our grass blocks, spruce trap doors. Let's grab some plants. So I want some blue flowers, so I'm gonna grab some warped roots, blue orchids, cornflowers, and some ferns. So let's place a wall right here, chain, lantern. Do the same on this side, wall, chain, lantern. Then let's place a wall, chain, lantern. And the same on this side, wall, chain, lantern. Now let's get some flower beds in this. So let's place 1, 2, 3 grass blocks. Place spruce trap doors and activate all of them on every single side. Then let's place a cornflower right here, a fern, and then a warped roots. And then in the front here, let's place 3 grass blocks again, spruce trap doors. Then let's place some warped roots right here. A blue orchid, then a fern. Just like so. So now we have some little flower beds. So now let's grab some dark oak wood stairs, dark oak fences, dark oak slabs, and dark oak trapdoors. Let's just make some kind of designs of our windows. So back here, let's place some dark oak stairs, dark oak slab, 2 dark oak fences on both sides, dark oak stairs, dark oak slab, dark colored trapdoor. And it makes this kind of like your kind of distinctive Victorian style kind of window kind of place. And I think it looks really, really good. So let's do it on this side as well. Dark oak stairs, dark oak slab, two dark oak fences on each side. Dark oak stairs, dark oak slab, dark oak trapdoor. And it looks really, really cool. Now let's place some campfires right here. And let's extinguish them. Let's place some spruce outdoors. Oh, whoops. And let's place some spruce fences. Oh, whoops. It can be on any side of the awning. Let's place the spruce fence right there. So this is the front of the house. And that's the top bit, the chimney. This is the right side, which looks so, so nice. And the back, which looks even better. And then the left side, which looks really, really good with the chimney as well. And this is the front again. Now let's go inside the building. So we've got our three pickaxes, we've got our door, we've got our fireplace right here. And then we've got our painting. And then we've got our kitchen area with some barrels, furnace, blast furnace, smoker. We've got a seating area. We got some paintings, a crafting table, and upstairs we have our bedroom. So up here we have our bed, which is right here, which is really, really nice. We've got a bucket of axolotl inside a glow item frame. We've got a flower pot with a crimson root inside of it, a clock, some barrels, and two paintings. One right here and one right here. And some red carpet. So that is the house complete. So yeah guys, I think that's going to be it for today's video. If you like my content, make sure to like and subscribe. I had lots of fun building this house with you guys and showing you how to build it on camera. This is Owl Bunny Giraffe signing out. Bye!